Looks like we're back in business. Yay! So I'll see you guys when I find something else. Okay. Unusual signals from this Angara.
Did he get anything from that, Sam?
I've added it to my database. I still need more information to repair the tracking signal.
Cause of death, internal hemorrhage, gender female, foreign object, subdermal Ket implant. This Angara has been fitted with a Ket tracking chip. The victim was likely from a labor camp. Alright, so we need at least one more. It doesn't say how much. So, yeah. Okay, there's an Angaran device here.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
It sure is.
I've located the mobile connection for this bug, adding the nav point to your system.
Sweet! The bug's purpose is to feed Ket data to a communication link, which is then transmitted to the Resistance. The link, however, has been disabled. Origin is Angaran. Function is a data extractor. Signal lost. Field location unknown. Now what do we have? I'm not seeing this. Why am I not seeing it? Gone dark. Right here. Was it visible in that cave? Oh yeah, okay. We will go there now. We'll travel here first to repair our, Nomad. I try to run over these guys too much and they end up shooting up the vehicle. Yeah, doesn't seem very safe to get into, but we will just fast travel right now and repair this thing.
Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Yay, and we're good there as well. Okay, good. Alright, right behind us. I don't think we've ever been in that cave. Is it down somewhere? Dig site. According to this, the cave is still ahead. Well, maybe it's down in here anyway.
I detect the data connection device.
What do you do? Oops. Looking for the baddie. I don't know where the baddie is. Oops. Okay. Go down, but not all the way down.
I detect the data connection device nearby, Pathfinder.
Sweet.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Could it be with one of these things? No.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
That's because I'm standing...
at 100%.
Shut up. I'm standing by the lamp. God damn. Alright, where could this be thing be? Getting closer, going closer. Ah!
What happened here?
My readings point to that datapad as the connection device.
Okay. For whoever finds this, the Ket found one of my bugs, used the signal to track me down. Managed to lose them, but they landed enough shots to ensure I won't last long. I'm shutting down the communication link so they can't use it against our scouts. If you find this, get to the Resistance, or get it to the Resistance. Davia Kaz will know what to do with it. It was an honor fighting for my people. Talvor out.
We need to get this back to the Resistance.
Oh, the Resistance. Back over here, okay. Sweet. That's one out of three. Looking forward to these quests being done. I pretty much gave up, but the next day I was like, well, let me just try. And I started finding stuff. Look at that. Trouble walking on this surface.
An impressive surveillance system.
I know exactly what you need. Specialist Parna, stay on task.
Yeah, I beg your pardon.
Sorry, sir.
That was very uncalled for. Hello.
You have questions?
No. I have a statement. I found a technician of yours.
We found Talvor out in the field. He didn't make it.
I see. And that would explain why my comms didn't reach him, and why our data mines went dark.
Here. His data pad was intact. It should have everything you need.
That's Talvor. Always thinking ahead. Even at his end. He was a good man.
Aww.
Thank you, Pathfinder.
You are very welcome.
I think I have enough info.
If you need anything else, I'll be here.
I didn't need any info. Yeah, I didn't want to say my pleasure, because it really wasn't. To deliver such sad news, but there you go. Alright, two left. Ooh. What's going on here? Don't tell me I've got to get another quest. Let me just head back to where we were then. I'll never be done with this game, never! I'm not completely sure where that is down this way. Yeah. Did I talk to someone over here already? Who are you? Angaran Priestess?
You seem troubled.
Oh, Pathfinder Rider. I was just speaking a blessing for two of our young soldiers murdered by the Ket. So many dead or disappeared, but these two cuts are the deepest yet.
Were you close?
Did you know them well?
They would be alive if they hadn't welcomed this death.
I'm not sure I understand.
These children were swayed by a new belief that's taken hold. A soul finds enlightenment through reincarnation, but some now think they can force this. They fling themselves at death, thinking they will be reborn stronger. Glory seekers, we call them.
That sounds dangerous.
Reincarnation is a nice thought, but to die for it?
This has consequences. If you meet some of these glory seekers, do what you can to save them from death.
Brother.
That's all any of us can do.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.
God, stop giving me these things. Now I got another. Oh, this is a Helios assignment. An Angaran priestess knows about a new faction within their religion called the Glory Seekers. They seem driven to self-destruction. She would like you to dissuade them from their course of action. Speak to a Glory Seeker. Okay. That's not an additional task, so I'm hoping that can be tracked on the map. Okay, here. Can I just fast travel straight? Okay. Cool. I wonder how long that quest was. It's just sitting there.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Are they in Tetchix, this glorious secret person?
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
That's because it's cold out. Now it's safe.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Yes, they are.
Life support restored.
It sure is.
Shipment coming in from Kadar.
Just passing through. Yo! Glory hole. I mean, glory seeker. What sayest thee?
You're the alien who saved the Moshi.
That's right, man. That's right.
How many cat did you kill? I hope they screamed.
Didn't keep count.
Dunno. Wasn't counting.
Wow, that many? Hey, Kulf, this alien's my hero.
Name's Cough?
Alright, that's enough.
I'm Sneezy.
I know they call you Pathfinder.
Oh, I'm
what
Sneezy.
Do you need from us?
I need for you to cough for me. Twice, and I'm gonna... Never mind. I'm told you're Glory Seekers.
Your priestess, Roshwar Lynn, told me about you. I was just curious.
Roshwar Lynn is a blind old woman. She cowers with her blessings while the Ket consume everything.
She said you were throwing away your lives.
Nothing is thrown away. It's not suicide. We train as hard as anyone in the Resistance. But when you don't fear dying, that's when there's everything to gain and nothing to lose.
I can't wait for my turn. But all our blood still runs too hot. Tej is our hope now.
Tej is going to take down a Ket station.
Tej?
We should hear the news soon.
What if he fails?
What if he fails his mission?
If he dies fighting Ket, there is no failure. But if he returns with nothing accomplished, we'll know he was cowardly.
Damn.
Cowardly heart isn't worthy of blessed rebirth.
So where's this Ket station?
You shouldn't interfere, Pathfinder.
It's okay, Veg.
That's my question.
As long as Ket die, it doesn't matter who's killing them. Here's the nav point. It was interesting meeting you, Pathfinder. Skies be bright for you.
It was strange meeting you, Cough. Wheezy out. Where? Over here. I'm glad it's so near all these forward stations. Makes it convenient. Oh! Oh, I watched it fall out of the sky and then I fell. I'm like, whoop! Over there.
Approaching the Glory Seeker nav point. The Ket station is close.
Is that him? This guy Cough sent me? What are you doing over here?
I can't do this. Taking this station is impossible.
Are you Tej?
Whoa! Didn't see you there. Yeah. I'm
how'd
Tej.
How'd you miss me? Ran over you.
Kulf and the others, right? Stars.
Are those Cough?
Don't tell them you found me like this.
Kulf?
I wasn't expecting all this security, and the longer I sit here, the more I doubt everything.
I'm doubting Cough. I thought it was all this time it was K-O-F-F Cough. Now it's Kulf? It's smart to ask questions.
You're just being rational, seeing the reality of what you're doing here.
Doubt and a shrinking heart prevents a blessed rebirth. And you won't remember your life before. And if you forget, you're just like everyone else. And it would have been better not to die at all. See, the more I think, the worse the thoughts get.
Can I help?
I've got some experience with Cat. I can help with this, if that would... help.
Would you? I think with all of us, we might actually take down this station.
Yeah.
Live or die. I wouldn't leave here a failure.
Where are you going? It's the other way. You know, I could just take it myself, and you could go home and say you did it. Get out of there. Ooh. Get out of there. Monsters. I don't know where that Tej guy even is. That's him. Did he even help? Did you even help? Or did you just hide back there? I won't tell.
Still alive. And honestly, I'm glad.
Maybe.
Living and learning is a good way to grow stronger too. And I've never met anyone who had a blessed rebirth. And what if it's not real? Stars. If my friends heard this talk, they'd turn their backs. Vench especially. Oh, I'm almost afraid to go back.
Ah, screw Vench. You could bench press Vench. What? Well, that was kind of... I'm surprised I said that. Go to Roshwar. She's a priestess, right?
I can't tell you what to do, but maybe Roshwar Lin can help?
I always liked Roshwar. And you're right, she'll know how to handle my friends. Whether it means we talk to them or I stop listening to them.
Right.
We grew up together.
Sometimes you grow apart.
I was just about to say that.
Yes. Maybe. Thanks, Pathfinder. At least we kicked those cats on their behinds, right?
Yeah, it's one way of putting it. And tore out their innards and stuff like that. As well. Here. Let's see if there's anything in here. This is a cat station. We might find something else.
Life support is back online.
Encryption tech. I might have never been to this one, actually. Give me some goodies. I want something to scan or something.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I wonder why that would be. Talk, guys. Got a little colder than usual. Here, let's warm things up. Nothing? Oh, there's someone here. You're still here? Do you gonna go home or what? Go talk to her. He really literally doesn't know what to do. He's just like frozen. Get it? Alright guys, see you anything else interesting.
What's that?
Okay. We got a thingy. Where's the thingy? I wanna go over what the hell. Is it really on it? Wait. Oh, it's up top. Get up there. Message to Anointed. Anointed. The shuttle fleet returned to the control center. We received a capture of 13 stock and encrypted information on their cell locations. This servant anticipates breaking the code within the week.
I've assembled the passcode to the CAT control center, updating with a nav point.
Sweet!
Good. Let's get those shuttles out of the air.
Nice. Sam has assembled the passcode required to access the CAT shuttle control center. Gain entry and shut the control center down to keep CAT shuttles out of the air. Cool. Sounds pretty good to me. So, this way. Oh, that? I've been there before. Coming through. Anybody home? Can't see how you'd miss us. Seriously. Thank you, guys. Feels much better?
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
The control center for CAT shuttles should be here.
Ah! Yep. Control various operations such as shuttles. There's really no one here. Oh, defeat the CAT ambush. Okay.
Ambush! They expected us!
I'm supposed to stay here, I guess. Oh! I might have to... maybe I'm supposed to stay here. I don't know.
I detect a shuttle control console, Pathfinder.
So the information was real. You just didn't expect us to survive.
Another one?
Let's shut this place down.
Oh, cool. Sweet.
Command signals nullified, Pathfinder. Several CAT shuttles will be grounded.
Awesome.
That'll clear the air for the resistance. Let's get out of here.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, we've read these. It's just a reedy one. Thank you. Overdrive pack. Look at that! It's cool. We gotta find just another Ingarin body or two. So when I find one, well, I'll be back. Okay, another Angaran body. Hopefully the last one.
I've added the scan to my database. One more, and I should be able to reverse the tracking signal.
One more. Same text as usual, I think. Okay, one more. Okay, now I just literally ran into this. Sam says it detects heavy weapons fire nearby, and I got this quest up here. Help resistance fighters defeat Kent. I guess it's just some random thing. In battle, resistance fighters could use reinforcements in a firefight against Kent forces. Help them drive off the enemy. Okay. Hopefully I'll find an Angaran body there. That's the cannibal one. What's up? You guys need some help? I try. I always try to rock whenever possible. No, he didn't. Tell me you got them all. Jeez. Should I believe you this time?
Fighters are okay.
You look okay. Jusoff? You okay, Jusoff? Jusoff?
So, the Pathfinder.
Yes.
Here to convince us you're a friend. If that's the goal, take my advice. Don't join fights that aren't yours.
You're welcome anyway.
No thanks necessary. I was just passing through.
Good. Keep passing. Mind yourself out here. Not everyone sees the difference between you and the kid.
Here's a hint. I'm the good-looking one.
Ah.
Yep, and just for that. Just for that. Well, this isn't even a base, so we're not going to find an Angaran body here. Tell you later, he's a jerk. Okay, another body.
Bloop. Sam.
I've repaired the tracking chip signal, reversing it now. The signal is coming from a location here on Vault. I've added the nav point to your Omni tool.
Good. Let's find out where these Angara are coming from.
Yep, that's basically the MO for all these quests. here. Sam has reversed the slave tracking signals to locate their source. Sweet. Gotta say once again, I'm ecstatic that we're finishing that. And this is just Carrie's interview slot, and that's the remnant data cores, which we're not gonna find 9 of them. Unfortunately. So here. Enter the tracking signal's location.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
This? Was it past us? It's past us. Oh, this.
The reverse tracking chips pointed at this location, Pathfinder.
Then we've entered Kett territory. Stay on guard.
Damn. Getting pretty chaotic over here. Sweet. Jesus.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Now what are you doing? Welcome to Vault. I'm freezing? Yeah, it's... it'll be pretty standard until you're dead. Hey, at least you're not freezing anymore. Well, you are, you just don't feel it. The cage runs on a generator. You need to shut the power off. Who's speaking? Maravav? Who's Maravav? Any stuff? Stuff to pick up? More of the stuff? Well, we killed a lot. They don't have anything? Oh, jock eyes. Too late. Oh, Maravav's in jail. You went to jail, buddy. And you end up in the big house. I mean, the little house. Oh boy, what were they doing here? Or about to do? I gotta get you out of there. It's probably warmer in there, though. You don't want to come out? I'll just put it back, you know, just...
I thought I would die here. Thanks for the rescue, if that's what this is.
It is.
I've never seen your kind before. For all I know, you're simply taking me to a new prison.
No, I'm actually just gonna, you know, go do some other stuff now, but I'm here to help.
I'm with the initiative. We're on the same side.
I wonder what that side means to you. I'll head back to Haval. Cut this tracking chip out of my neck.
Please.
If we ever meet again, I owe you a drink.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thanks. Mighty nice of you. Well, I'm not going to cut anything out of your neck, but I will collect the drink later. See ya. Sweet, look at that. We haven't had so few quests since the beginning of the game. Oh, I keep doing that. Bye, Vold. Okay.
Welcome back.
Why, thank you. Any emails? Nope. All right. Feels good to get all this, have all this stuff wrapped up. I just want to check all this stuff again. Milky Way research data, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. Now, I don't know. Do I get more cryopod points at some point? Or is that it? Have I reached the apex of all that I can choose? I don't know. Dark team missions. Okay, debrief. Vizulu team. The good one. Successful. Zulu low-level team. Aw, failure. Wah, wah. Investigate facility echo team. Successful. Obtain encryption key. Hotel team. Successful. Yay. Stuff. Give me research data. Omniblade. Lithium. Fluorite. Credits. Credits. I click that twice. Sometimes it'll come up like that in a row. I like that. Okay, so we got new stuff. That's 22 hours, 10 hours. 2 hours and 36 minutes. Intercept enemy data. Sheesh. I'll have this echo team do it. What's it say? Intel says data on enemy combat plans is en route to a key adversary. Send a team to keep that data from reaching its target. Will do. Obtain mining locations. 14 hours. 18 hours. This expires in 57 hours. I think this is hard. Establish a listening post. Yeah, we're not doing that. Protect embedded informant. Not doing that one either. obtain dead drop data? Yeah. An agent embedded among enemy forces left us vital intel at a dead drop. Locate and retrieve it before enemy troops discover the drop. I'll take the first, the newbie Zulu team. What about recover? What about recover the artifact? Oh wait. ~88% chance of success. Rumors of a significant remnant artifact have surfaced. Send a team to investigate and recover anything they find. I'm sure PB will be interested in that. Let's see if there's anything the other Zulu team can do. These are the two that... Okay, disrupt enemy supplies, I think we could do. 8%? Nope. Mining locations? 57? Eh. Weapon reports? Alright, we'll do this one. We've heard rumors of enemy forces moving weapons through the area. Hit the enemy base and find out what they're moving and where. Zulu team. Okay, 5.5 hours, 1 hour, hour and a half, just under 3 hours, cool. So some of the stuff will be done soon, but first we're going to be embarking on the main quest. Finally. Believe it or not. I think I have it selected, right? We're going to gather the crew in the Tempest meeting room to prepare for the mission, and then we're going to go on the mission. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.